We're here at the site of the Gilroy Garlic Festival, and right behind me is the ticket booth. So there's a long line of people that are lining up right now as busloads of people clamor off and are waiting to buy their tickets. I'm standing at the front of the ticket line here at the Gilroy Garlic Festival, and who do we have here today?
Perfidia.
And where are you from?
Hollister, California.
And when the gate opens here, what's the very first food that you're going to eat today?
I'm thinking of the chicken garlic sandwich.
Ooh, that sounds great.
Yeah, it is great.
And who's your friend with you here today?
Son. Ray.
Hi, son Ray. What are you going to eat today?
Probably the calamari.
Ah, and who are you?
Dolores Scouten.
And where are you from?
Salt Lake City, Utah.
You drove out here for this event?
Actually, we've been up and down the coast, but we came especially to come to the event.
Oh, this is wonderful. Did you hear that? Salt Lake, yippee. Hey, what are you going to have your first food today?
Probably ice cream if I can find it.
What is your name and where are you from?
Dick Fulmer and Ocean Shores, Washington.
And are you going to have keep her on a short leash on credit cards, because there's a lot of good arts and crafts here to buy?
That's why we came.
All here. Who are you today?
Brandon.
And Brandon, where are you from?
Arizona.
Arizona, what city?
Phoenix.
So what are you going to have the first dish today?
Pasta pesto.
Pasta pesto. Wow, we're hearing all sorts of good things right now. Did you eat breakfast today?
Mm-mm. Saving room.
Saving room. Do you hear that? Here's the psychology here. Don't eat before you come.